Hey guys, tonight I'm going to teach you how to make a Washington apple. So it's going to be 1.5 ounces of crown apple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're going to do 1/2 ounce of cranberry juice. There we go. Go ahead and grab your shaker. We're going to get this nice big shake, 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 shake. Go ahead and get your shot glass for this one. Grab your strainer. Give this a nice good strain. Washington apples. Fun, right?